Here with us today, I know we have a number of Native leaders. And as president, I will tell you, I will always honor tribal sovereignty and respect tribal self-determination. And fight for a future where every Native person can realize their aspirations and every Native community is a place of opportunity.